Kit Kat is a chocolate bar that has wafer cookies that are coated in delicious milk chocolate. Well, the original ones are. But in Japan, there are so many strange flavors of Kit Kats. Some of the most notable flavors of Kit Kats that are available only in Japan include baked potato, fruit parfait, hot chili, and corn. Although some of Japan's exclusive Kit Kat flavors are ones we wish were available here, we'll definitely have to pass on some of the others. There are so many different game shows in Japan. While they're all totally unique and different from one another, they all have one thing in common: they're weird. One called Candy or Not Candy would have the contestants bite into various things in a room to see if they're actually made of chocolate or not. Although it seems strange to name a restaurant after this, Alcatraz in Tokyo is definitely a restaurant that has no problem being considered strange. Unfortunately, this restaurant closed permanently, but was themed after a prison hospital. Guests would dine in cells and were served with hospital equipment. If you've ever wondered what your food will look like and wished more menus had pictures, you need to add Japan to your travel bucket list. Many places in Japan will have plastic models of their food on display so people know exactly what they were getting before they even order. On top of being incredibly expensive, Japan is also home to some unique fruits. Because so much of their fruit is grown on small farms by people that put a lot of care into making sure each and every single piece of fruit is perfect, they're able to create some really unique pieces of fruit. Japan has become famous in recent years for their uniquely shaped watermelons. They come in squares and hearts, much cuter than the round watermelons we have here, and have become super popular around the internet.